Hey guys, how's it going? I gotta keep these vlogs exciting, so I'm gonna do for you guys what I like to call the shower hop skip of death. I'm sure you've all done them too, but it's when you're getting in the shower, you turn on the tub, and then you lift on this thing to get the shower going, but you're in the tub and you got all your clothes on still, so when you pull this, you have like half a second to get out. That's what I like to call the shower hop skip of death. So. Did it again. All right, it is a brisk March morning. I'm walking to a photo shoot, but after that, I have to go someplace to get a hold of a tie because I have a formal that I'm going to this weekend. My girlfriend Kelsey is in grad school to be an optometrist, and her formal is this weekend. I think I'm gonna go to the men's warehouse that you guys saw a couple of vlogs back.
See you guys.
Thanks guys.
Bye.
Yeah, those guys were cool. I'm gonna go to them after the photo shoot. Everybody gonna die, gonna go one day. Maybe it'll happen on a Monday. Dropping the work and get hit by your Hyundai. Fucking let it all go one day. I know, I'ma get it like this. Living a life where they all reminisce. Never regretted the second I said it. I feel like I'm smarter, I've read it, I'm ready. You're fucking pathetic. You know, since moving here, I gotta say, I love this town. Chicago is an amazing place. One thing I don't love about it, how often people honk their horn. It's way overdone. They need to have a limit or something. If a person isn't using a turn signal, they honk their horn. If a person goes slightly to the left, they honk their horn. If a bug splats into the windshield, they honk at the bug. I mean, a lot of times it's generally justified, but sometimes it's just annoying. It's kind of overdone. Photo shoot is done. Walking back home right now. I almost caved and got an Uber back home, but no, it's so beautiful out. We're going to walk. Party is in 2.5 hours and I need to get ready. Living my life, no inhibition. Life and death with no intermission. At a good book said we all the same. And we kill each other, but it's all in vain. And we all to blame. Can't see the picture when it's out the frame. Real talk, I wanna grip the grain and just ride with you. Build a family, then die richer. When you get to heaven, I'ma come and get you. Sit back and really get the picture. This good evening. How's it going, man? Pretty good. So this is a formal for an optometry school. Guess what it's called? I'll give you a sec. Just try to guess. The eyeball. It's called the eyeball. Get it? Because they work on eyes. It's a ball. Anyways, we're here. She's gonna go straight for the drinks. I'm gonna go straight for the free food.
No, I'm gonna do both. Oh my god, no, I'll get food first and then.
Okay.
Then we'll wait in line for a drink.
Yeah, I don't really drink, so I'm going straight for the food.
What's your name? Oh, Kelsey, and... Perfect. All right, here's a coat check right around the corner, okay?
Cool, thank you.
Holy moly. Okay, this place looks pretty cool. So that's it, the party's over. We are waiting on our Uber. And we just wanna get home now. Oh, is that it? That's a Jeep Grand Cherokee right there.
Hey, come here, dude.
Totally it.
9, 5, 3,
6, 8, 7, 5.